Come on, boys, we're going. I said let's go.
Artie, we'll have dinner another night, okay? Why don't you and Jay go home, pack your things, and I'll get your bed ready.
Thank you anyway, Bella, but Mom and I just decided it wasn't a very
and
good
don't
idea.
Don't forget your toothbrushes, because we don't carry them in the store. And each of you bring something from your house you really love. Even if it's big, we'll find some place to put it.
Bella, is this enough? This is not your business.
What about a picture of your mother? We could put it right here, see? And then that would be the last thing that you see at night and the first thing that you see in the morning.
Oh, this is so exciting.
Bella, say, still, this is their point. It's such a lovely...
No, Mama, they're not going. They're staying. Because if you make them go, I'm going to go, too. I know I said that 1,000 times, but this time I mean it. I'd go to the home. The home would take me. You're always telling me that. And if I go, you're going to be all alone, and you're scared to be alone. Nobody knows that but me. But you don't have to be, Mama, because we're all going to be here together now. You and me and Jay and Artie.
Wouldn't that be fun?